So I've seen, if you type in YouTube, let's see, Nitinol heat engine, you'll see an engine that you just put different temperature differentials of hot and cold, and this thing goes like this, and it's just a, you know, just super energy. I mean, if we build this on a massive scale, you can imagine what we could do with that.
Thunder! 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 Yes!